This could be it. That's it. He's done. He's got him covered.
No, Sheamus powers out just before the referee's hand was down.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
And he's forced back in the ring.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Back into the ring now. Well, you better watch out, fella. Sheamus is looking to connect with you.
High cross. Sheamus launched him at least 10 feet.
This could do it. Two. In big trouble.
He reversed it.
Good move there. We're going to the top. High risk. Reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Man, that one rocked him. He's looking at it.
What an insane move by Daniel Bryan.
He's going for the pin.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Counter.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Sheamus has decided to pull ahead here. Sheamus has eyes to finish. Oh, you do not get up from that.
And will this be it? Two, three. I don't believe it. The match is over. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. You want to talk about crowd-pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
The following tag team team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, the Animal Batista.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Team partner from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio.
As Rey Mysterio makes his way to the ring, King, tell me, what should we expect from the master of the 619 here tonight?
Well, personally, I'd look for plenty of fast-paced action. Mysterio is at his best when he can utilize his speed advantage.
Opponents first, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Both teams look ready. I'm looking forward to this one.
Batista starting this one off for his team.
A textbook suplex.
Okay, what do you have on Batista?
Well, with the kind of streak he's been on, I wouldn't bet against him. I mean, mentally and physically, this guy is at the top of his game right now.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
More punishment on that back.
Batista letting loose a punch that could drop a mule. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Great move.
You hear how his leg connected?
This is a sickening assault.
He was able to reverse that. Nice move.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
Watch it.
Physically dominant. And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, that's devastating.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Now, if we're looking for things that set Rey Mysterio apart from the rest of his WWE compatriots, I would point to his use of springboard attacks. I mean, this man is a rocket coming off the ropes or turnbuckles. He'll knock you right into next week.
There's another great kick.
What's Mysterio going to do now?
Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
Frankensteiner.
And hurt his hand. Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in.
From Batista. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
That's the body kicked out. Unbelievable.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
This could be huge.
He's going to take a chance here. He gets out of trouble there. Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole.